going to be like jelly-like or crunchy-like. I did not like that. Is that supposed to look like that? What is membrillo? I'm going to get fat guys. That means chocolate. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a QTT. I call it a quick taste test. I got some candy from where my husband was born, which is San Luis Potosí. His aunt came out of town a few days ago and she gave us some candy. I wanted to try it. I'm sure it's probably the same from all Mexico maybe. I don't know actually. Would it be the same? I don't know. This is the second time I tried Mexican candy. I will link below. I just wanted to come here and do a little quick taste test in front of you guys. And this is the little packaging here. Is the Costano Rosa Mexicano. So yeah, there's a little variety there. It looks like it's basically all chocolate. So there's three in here that have different flavors. This is Constanzo Princesa Chocolate Relleno de Jalea. And it's flavored in strawberry. So we're gonna try that one. And then chocolate filling de limon, just lime. That right there. This one is orange, I believe. Yeah, naranja. So we're gonna try those. We're just gonna get started. This one is the chocolate with peanuts. It looks like that. Okay. Yes. So we're gonna try. I'm gonna try this chocolate. Whoa. This is the bar right here. That's a lot of chocolate and a lot of peanuts. So we're just gonna try
a little piece.
You know when you eat something and the sides of your mouth and the inside they just tickle? I hate when that happens. This chocolate's really good. I love chocolate. Peanuts are not that crunchy. They're not that thick. They're like really pressed in the chocolate, but it's really good. It tastes like chocolate with peanuts. Moving on to a different one. I think this is a cookie with chocolate on it, or maybe just chocolate. I thought it was a cookie. It felt like a cookie. Oh, the chocolate. Whoa. That one was very creamy and it had a different chocolate taste from the previous chocolate I had. It's like very smooth. It's not bad. Pretty good. This one is a sandwich cookie covered in chocolate. This is how it is. Chocolate. Oh, I did not like that one. I didn't like that one. It had like a weird taste in the beginning and the end. You know what? I think the cookie tastes like Maria's cookies. I don't know if you've seen or tasted those. I'll go ahead and put a picture up here. The filling on the inside apparently is a fruit filling. No, gotta pass on that one. All right, so next we got this big old chocolate bar. And this is just milk chocolate. Is that supposed to look like that? I'm just gonna have a little bite of a little square. That one's not bad. It's a little better than the previous one. That kind of tasted like, what's that chocolate? Another Mexican chocolate. Carlos Van. Go ahead and put a picture up here, but that chocolate's really good too. We're going to try these little ones. It just comes like that. It's chocolate. I'm kind of scared to bite into it. I don't know if it's going to be like jelly-like or crunchy-like. It doesn't say. Oh shit. Like a toffee on the inside covered with chocolate. I hate hard candy because it gets stuck on my teeth. It's like a butternut
candy.
They're pretty good, they're not bad. Is same brand and is Tolteca Paleta Jalea de Membrillo.
What is that?
It's like a sucker, not a stick, something covered in chocolate. Oh, okay. Oh, it's jelly. So this looks like, it kind of reminds me of the Payasito Paleta. I put a picture up here. It's definitely jelly. No, I don't like it. Mm-mm. This is not pass. What is membrillo? This is membrillo. It looks like a pear kind of thing. And then they make it into a candy right there, which is what's in this sucker. And it did not taste very pleasant. I didn't like it. Now we're gonna dive into these. This is the orange one. And this is how it looks like. Pretty fat. I'm gonna get fat. Stop eating this chocolate. Mm-hmm. Look at that. You get the orange, and then you get like a jelly. It has a very good flavor. Kind of like licorice filling. We're gonna try the strawberry one. There is the cream strawberry and the jelly strawberry. It's pretty good. Now we're trying the lime one. I think this one's my favorite out of all those three. Excuse me. I never thought of lime with chocolate would combine together. But this is the green one, the lime. It's pretty good. But it's a lot of chocolate for me right now. I would really need to be in a big mood to have this whole thing. That completes our quickie taste test, our QTT. Let me know if you guys like these. I can probably order, you know, different candy from different countries or whatever. Oh, excuse me. I need some water. Alicia. I hope you guys had fun watching as I had fun tasting chocolate. I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. I will see you in my next one. And don't forget, if you can dream it, you can do it. Bye, loves. Please excuse this hair. I know it's a messy as a bun. A very messy as bun. If you tell me. I'm not coming down with something because I can feel it on my nose. It just feels itchy and then on my throat. Please pray for me that I don't get sick. Oh, I hate getting sick. I hate getting a cold.